Hello, my name is Annette Moreno. I've been playing violin with Maria for a month, and I'll be playing Cripple Creek.
My name is Olivia. I'm from California. I've been playing violin for about 4 months now, and I'm going to be playing Perpetual Motion.
I'm Rachel Houston. I'm from Chicago, and I'll be playing Bourée by Handel.
My name is Barbara Hedin, and I'm from Lake City, Iowa. I've been taking lessons and learning to read music for the last 10 weeks. I'm going to play Jingle Bells by James Lord Pierpont. Now I'm going to play Ode to Joy by Ludwig van Beethoven.
My name is Christina. I've been playing for about 6 months, and the song I'm playing today is called A Time for Us.
So I'm gonna play Eastern Blues 3.
Thank you. is Vani. I am 26 years old. I have been trying to learn how to play the violin for the past 1 year on and off, and then with Trala continuously for the past 3 months. Today I'm going to play a song which is called Lag Ja Gale. It's a very famous old Indian song, sung by a very famous Indian singer, very close to my heart. So yeah, here we go.
My name is Esther. I am 14 years old. I live in Alaska, and I've been playing violin off and on for 9 years, and I will be playing chorus from Judas Maccabees, written by George Frideric Handel.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Doug. I've been playing this Trala violin for a year now and have been taking lessons with Michael for 9 months. This is Roxana Waltz.
Farah, and I have been playing violin on and off for about 8 years, self-taught, and I have been with Trala for about 1 to 2 months with Mr. Wei. And today I will be playing Seitz Student Concerto number 5, opus 22.
Thank you. My name is Justin Parmley. My teacher was Monique, and I'll be playing Jingle Bell Rock for y'all.
Hi, I'm Mary from Maryland, and I'm going to play Toyland by Victor Herbert. It's a good old Christmas tune.
Hi, I'm Heather, and I'll be playing Pachelbel's Canon in D. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Holland. I'm from Northern California, and I've been playing the violin for almost 2 years now, and I'll be playing Ode to Joy too.
Karen Lynn. I'm from Cambridge, Massachusetts. I played the violin for many years as a child, but now I'm starting again as an adult with my wonderful Trolla teacher, Nikki. Today, I'll be playing the first movement of the Vivaldi A Minor Concerto.
Violin for 3 months, and I'm gonna play French folk song.
Thank you. Caroline Ventura. I live in Prague, and today I would like to play you a piece by Jakub Gejde, Tango Jealousy.
Violin for 1 year now, and today I'm going to play two songs in honor of my mom who passed away a few weeks ago. The first one is La Donna e Mobile from Verdi's opera Rigoletto, and the second one is the fiddle tune Cripple Creek.
Oh. I'm Katrina from Florida, and I've been playing violin for 8 months now. Tonight, I'd like to thank my husband, Darren, for the piano accompaniment, and I'd also like to thank my trilla teacher, Micah Lucarelli. Today, I will be playing the Roxana Waltz by Bill Monroe.
Anita Vega de Joseph.
Hi, and I'm Anthony de Joseph.
And I've been playing since September, and we will be doing two versions of Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. And...
Alejandro Rodriguez, and I'll be playing Oblivion by Piazzolla. Thank you.
Justin from Toronto. I've been playing violin for about 6 months and I'm going to play Lightning Round.
Maria. Today I'm playing a Turkish song. The name is Selvi Boylu. I'm playing with my mentor Raza, but at this time he's not playing violin. So I hope you enjoy.
My name is Raza. I'm a professional violinist and I'm one of the violin teachers with Trolla. For this song, I'm gonna play an instrument that I've been practicing for the past year and a half. The name of this instrument is the oud, and this is a popular instrument from Middle East. Mine has 11 strings. I'm so happy to play this Turkish song, one of my favorite songs, with Maria. Let's see how it sounds.
My name is Natasha Tynes, and I'm going to be playing Bint Shalabiye by Fairuz.
Thank you.
Marianne Girard. I'm from Montreal, Canada. I've been playing violin for almost 2 years now. I've been working with Nikki, and today I'm gonna be performing the Happy Farmer from the first Suzuki book.
I am Olga Vojnovic. I am playing the violin since 11 months ago. And I am going to play a Croatian traditional Christmas song, very short, and it's called Uto vremen godišća. I am hoping you will enjoy it. Thank you very much.
I'll be playing Cielito Lindo.
Hi everyone, my name is Marnie, and I'm going to be playing Good Riddance by Green Day.
Mm-hmm.
My name is Bethany Tremmel, and I have been playing violin for just under a year now, but I do have a background in music, in vocal, piano, and flute, and I will be playing Ode to Joy.
My name is Stephanie. I have been playing with Trala since October of 2022, and today I will be playing the Vivaldi Concerto in A minor, the third movement. Thank you.
my name's Mary, and I'm from beautiful Genesee Valley in Western New York. And I've been playing violin with Rasa since August, and I've enjoyed every single minute of it. I will be playing Silico for you.
I've got 96.
Is Garrett Roark, and my lovely and gracious granddaughter Briella and I will be doing Across the Miles by Karen Ruth Staley. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Sanaya. I'll be playing All Day to Joy by Beethoven.
Melissa Wright, and I'm from Virginia, and I'll be playing Cash Jig, which is an Irish folk tune. I hope you enjoy it.
My name is Amy Vallela. I'm from Las Vegas, Nevada. I'm 48 years old, and I began playing violin in memory of my daughter Shalyn's vivacious spirit. I started playing 3.5 months ago with the help of Tralla and my teacher, Praneeth. I will be playing Viva La Vida from Coldplay.
I'm based in Cambridge, Massachusetts. I've been learning to play the violin for 1.5 years now, and today I'll be playing the second movement of the Reading Violin Concerto in B minor. Thank you.
everybody. My name is Tim Westbrook. I've been playing the violin for about 4 years or so. The arrangement you're about to hear was made by Baron Collins Hill from the website mandolessons.com. I'll be playing Red-Haired Boy, accompanied by my daughter, Alina Stout, who is in her own right an accomplished musician with the euphonium. Believe it or not, this recording this day is her first time to even pick up the mandolin, so she's doing a great job with the accompaniment. Hope you enjoy it.
My name is Tommy Przak, and I've been playing the violin for about 5 years. Today I'm going to be playing Drunken Sailor for you.
True Colors.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Sam Walder. I'm going to be playing violin.
I'm Doug Walder. I'm playing guitar.
And I want to thank Maria, my teacher, my Trolla teacher, for helping me prepare this piece. We're going to be playing Paganini's Cantabile. It took a lot of effort.
I never thought I'd be able to play anything by Paganini. And I want to thank Michael Lucarelli, my violin teacher, for teaching me some music theory to help me along.
Ready?
Yep.